This is a 1976 bicentennial 50 cent piece. 1776, 1976. Non-state. And Independence Hall on the back. Yep. And I'm not going to explain this because they don't make 50 cent pieces anymore. And I have a 1950 $10 bill, great shape. 1995 $2 bill, and 94 and 81 50 cents.